In this issue of Real Magic Magazine, David Regal has three tricks he likes.
Look at this thing.
And three he doesn't.
Look at this thing.
We take a walk with Milt Larson around the Magic Castle. A new Banachek editorial.
There should be a pledge at every magic club.
As well as a lesson in the subtleties of mentalism.
Now I can play with this and add a few little subtleties to it.
In Sessions, John Armstrong talks with Farrell Dillon about the Himber Vanish.
You know, that's not a vanish a lot of guys know about.
Continuum returns with Andrew Pernard talking to Charles Reynolds about working with Doug Henning and Harry Blackstone Jr.
You know, it was my idea of a magic show, and I don't think you'll ever see a show like that again.
And David Kay is talking about the Dove Pan.
The Dove Pan is also a magic killing pan.
But that's not all. We also have three tricks and three moves to teach you. All for $10. It's a Christmas miracle. Brought to you by Real Magic Magazine. Television for magicians.